Israeli Defense Forces (IDF) has revealed that Israel will be developing an artificial intelligence-equipped tank. The Barak, an advanced version of the current Merkava Mark IV tank, is being developed and is scheduled for operational deployment by 2021. According to an Israel Defense Forces announcement, the Merkava Mark IV Barak will be the first tank to have a smart mission computer that will manage the tank's tasks. This advanced artificial intelligence will reduce the team members' workload and help them more accurately locate and strike targets. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes Israel's Merkava Mark IV Barak AI-enabled tank. Let's get started. The Merkava, meaning chariot, is the main battle tank used by the Israel Defense Forces and is considered to be one of the best in the world. The tank was deployed for official service in 1978. The tank has a crew of four: commander, driver, gunner, and loader. The 65-ton Merkava was built as per Israel's needs, especially its urge to protect the crew from harm. The tank has a unique design. The engine is in the front for additional protection for the crew, and the rear has an armored compartment. When ammunition is unloaded, the compartment can carry up to 8 infantry or 3 stretchers. The tank has mainly 4 variants till now, Merkava Mark IV being the latest. Israel has 250 Mark I, 580 Mark II, 780 Mark III, and 360 Mark IV in service, with another 300 units in the pipeline. The Merkava IV uses a 120mm cannon as its main gun. During Operation Protective Edge in 2014, Israeli troops found themselves in intense street fighting against Hamas fighters. The battle scene was complex due to narrow space and enemy combatants taking cover between civilians. Tanks in general are designed to take on other tanks or provide support to infantry on a regular battlefield. But Barak is being deployed to meet challenges for urban warfare, especially against insurgents such as Hamas. Lieutenant Colonel Schacher, head of the weapons branch in the Armored Corps, told Janes on the 25th of July that the new tank will enhance the user experience of the four-person crew. He said, "The mission computer will be like a fifth crew member, which will improve processes in the cabin. It's designed to understand the situation and activate multiple touchscreens accordingly. This will form an inseparable part of the ability to conduct combat operations in closed urban spaces." The exact capabilities of Barak's AI aren't made public. The artificial intelligence could potentially help with many tasks, such as identifying the source of hostile fire or distinguishing enemy combatants from civilians. Other than the AI systems, all the major subsystems will see upgrades. This includes updates in sensors, networking with other tanks, and a 360-degree virtual reality system embedded into the tank, which the crew can access via special helmets named Iron View. The virtual reality system would enable the crew to access the battleground without having to pop their hatches, which can make them targets for snipers. It also means that the crew can get virtual training and mission rehearsal inside the tank rather than having to travel to a training center, which has the simulator. The Barak will have systems to warn the driver of obstacles, similar to those found on luxury automobiles. The tank will also have an active protection system, which will probably be the Trophy anti-missile system. The Trophy is capable of intercepting incoming missiles and rockets with a shotgun-like blast, so it essentially supplements the armor of the tank. It will have improved endurance that will enable it to carry out missions that are 30% longer than current operations.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.